Bill. I work as an information support volunteer here at the Horizon Centre at Maryland. I work here one day a week. I've been touched by cancer myself and so my family. It's a trifle cliche, but I'm happy to be able to have the opportunity to give something back, to help others and to provide some of the support services that Maryland's are able to offer to sufferers of cancer, patients, carers, family members, and anyone else that's been affected by the disease.